Check, check. I've tried 4 times now to try live streaming. It's just not happening. So anyway, I'm just going to do a pre-recording and a video as well. I'd like to give a big shout out to the Andrew Dominic Mayo. You're the winner of the Christmas Cracker Cheesy Jokes Award. And as promised, you get an end of year mixtape from moi. Congratulations, bro. As usual, this year's all been about one person in particular, the Mighty Calibre. The man's unstoppable. Still waiting for his Butter Love EP to arrive. And that went out, 8th of December, and it hasn't arrived yet. So I'll just keep my fingers crossed that it hasn't got damaged in the Christmas influx, you know, with all the prezzies and that coming over. Man, I'll be pissed off. How long did it take to get a release?
Fun. and you called up me, and I couldn't speak. The longest list of occasions where rapping is taking place, and just put the blame on me. It's all on me, but you could keep a score on me. In fact, you'd probably keep a score on me, cause I fall so deep. I know I'm crazy, the reality I'm chasing, putting value on it's all so cheap. It's all so cheap. I've been blinded by the lights for as long as I can remember. That's why they all call me, that's why they all call me.
Oh, happiness don't like me. So hard to be strong when you don't know what's wrong. Don't want no company, I just wanna be alone. Thought optimistically and now my hope is gone. Phone rings, I hear your voice, you start to speak to me. Regardless of the symptoms,
hope you enjoyed that one, fam. This is the last one for the night. Merry Christmas all.